Riders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet, then go through all of this to wind up trampled by Frightened Hood. Here it goes! Come on, come on. It worked! It's not hostile. Seems almost tame. I think I can ride it. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of things.
Just watch yourselves. Bring it closer. Closer.
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that Strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in. We who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the Proving. I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did, but Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace, and to guard this gate, to guard the Embrace with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead?
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend, an unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the Braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. He said you fought bravely, as did Bost. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. And word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
May the goddess protect.
Just got bigger. Also more dangerous. Never know when I might need these. That man. He doesn't look Nora.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. That signal. Where is it coming from? Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. A tall neck. Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from his head. I need to get up there. Dry. Well, said Warchief Stoner went after the killers from the Google. Maybe I should try to find her. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. Should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Just have to reach its head. Red light means trouble. Oh. Clara spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concerned about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear.
I don't need your help to clear out some bandits.
Alona, that's exciting. Don't worry. If they killed you, I'll finish them off before they can make a cup of your skull or any nonsense like that. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Lion's thirsty for rain. Me, not so much.
Should never have set King on her. I stink.
Ah! I feel a fight coming on. Ignite the signal fire!
Trapped them between us and a herd. They took their chances with the machines.
Whose body is that?
Still sniffing around.
Someone's out there killing us. Look!
Off you go.
Nothing. Gotta calm my nerves. What the? What was that? Got something.
I've been seeing
maggot.
Giving up. feel the ground softening up.
Must have been the wind.
I'm going to go to the hospital. You're done soon, huh? All alone now.
Somebody's down over there! I got a dead body over here.
Looks like I'm clear.
Guess it was in my noggin. You go up against an outlander, you never give him the chance to do something strange. I'm hungry. Somebody go kill something new.
Might have a man down!
Quietly.
We got a stiff over here!
breathe again.
I'm gonna check that out. Show him you mean it. And one of these.
Don't want any mistakes.
They must be the bandits' prisoners. Everything's sharp and looming in the rain. Thank you.
heard that grass rustle. Must be getting senile. You hear that? Got something. Here, the girl. Oh,
here.
Search the area, Lars. All of them.
Always said, patience.
You gonna look or what? Something over here.
We got prowlers, friend.
Got something. Nothing.
I'm gonna check that out.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Seeker, would you lower yourself to speak with me?
I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the Embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the Matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
I'll admit, at first I felt slighted by your selfishness, but you know, I'm glad I stayed to watch. Every kill you made, I pricked my fingers on an arrowhead just to feel part of things.
You were keeping score? What's wrong with you?
I saw you preoccupied.
I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I would leave. And we enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short, and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I'm not sure who's worse, you or them.
We're standing, they're not. Clearly, we were better.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins. Bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by them.
We cannot hope to be saved.
Next time, I'll remember what the Matriarchs decreed.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah. You're from inside the Embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
We are still the Nora. What the hell?
You're the Seeker, the one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has. You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you. How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the Proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
The cause of fate is hide behind their forts and borders.
My own damn fault.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. our Stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The Seeker doesn't have time for us lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few sons at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
You went to a hunting grounds in Valleymead. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit... unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
How did you win those sons?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire. If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
Thank you.
trail. Must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Oh.
If you can! You won't escape! Not even close!
Come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here. You there! I hope you've come to help.
Oh,
because we're getting slaughtered out here. Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
No!
To arms! To arms!
There! Watch it! You get down!
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Sonkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Sonkors back and you'll get a share. My luck, stranger. But Dereed gets further away every second.
Got too much already. Spare the wait. This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow. Brew that up later. Quite a door. But how to open it? Thank you.
Can't be too prepared. Thing near the gap. What does it do? This looks promising. Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Thank you. not as far as this thing will take me.
Thank you.
ready or not.
Away.
chains are made. Woven out of light. There are signals coming from all over the place.
Thank you.
check the area with my focus, maybe. Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Scanning for